And I just met this young man, who aspired to be a lawyer. So I want to invite him. We have a surprise guest tonight. I want to invite this young man who said he wants to be a lawyer. So shall we invite him to the show right now?
Yeah,
are we ready?
Sure. Yes.
And his name is none other than Tian Yu, T-I-A-N-Y-E-W. So Tian Yu, are you ready? Unmute. And I shall bring you on. Ladies and gentlemen, can we please welcome our surprise guest for the evening? He's none other than Tian Yu. There you go.
Hi, Tian Yu.
Yes, lawyer to be. Hi, Tian Yu.
Hello.
Thank you for staying up and saying yes to the show. And Tian Yu said he aspires to be a lawyer. And I want to say hi to Imran as well, who just signed up and sign into the show. Thank you for watching. And for those who just came on board, I would like to introduce Tian Yu. Tian Yu is only 8 years old. Am I right? Have you turned 8 or just 7 plus?
I'm turning 8 soon.
Turning 8 soon. Okay, Tian Yu, tell us a bit about yourself. What's your hobby?
Hello, I am Tian Yu. I am 8 years old. I study at Sekolah Sri Tembi and I also join Johan Kids Public Speaking Academy. I love reading storybooks because I love all the stories, especially adventure stories and magician stories. Oh yeah, I love Harry Potter very much. I finished all the Harry Potter books in the series. There are 7 books in total. I finished them during MCO.
Wow.
Oh, wow. I'm impressed.
<It's free.
laughs> Yes. Why I bring Tian Yu on board is because he aspires, he has big dreams, and he's a brave young man. And I believe that property means home. Home means family. So I also want to listen to the young ones. And I heard that you have a big dream, Tian Yu. Can you share with us, please?
My ambition is to become a lawyer because lawyers are professional and they can help other people that need help. And of course, I wish I can become a lawyer to earn more money. My mom told me that it is not easy to become a lawyer. To become a lawyer, you need to study hard and read a lot. This is also another reason of why I love to read, so that I can know a lot of vocab. Auntie Eugenia, since you are your lawyer, can you tell me whether it's hard to be a lawyer?
It's not hard, it depends on how much effort you put, okay? If you are determined enough, hardworking enough, you can be a lawyer in future, can you? Okay? All the best to you.
Yes, yes, thank you so much. That's very great. Yes, I think Eugenia has studied a lot, and whether she makes a lot of money, you talk to her in private after this. Next up, I would like to ask, who and what inspired you to become a lawyer? Was there a favorite show or a figure that you, or somebody who inspired you in a family or something?
Yes. Inspired you?
I am always telling myself to try every good thing that comes to my way. I always take the challenge to improve myself. Of course, my parents always encourage me to try new things. And remember this, if we never try, we will never know.
Wow, that's very nice. And because I heard that not only you aspire to become a lawyer, you have... I believe that you all, as you say, that you try everything, right? And I heard that you have a YouTube channel, am I right?
Yeah.
I didn't have a YouTube channel yet. How about Eugenia?
I don't have it.
I don't have. I think you have to teach us already. Tell us more about your YouTube channel.
I started to have my own YouTube channel in May, just about 1 month ago. My channel's name is You Can Do It. The U is not Y-O-U, but instead of Y-O-U, it is Y-E-W, because my name is Tian Yu. You represent me, my name. And it also has the same pronunciation with Y-O-U. So it means that I can do it, you can do it as well. I hope my channel can transmit a message to everyone. And the message is, trust in yourself and learn more things that you want to learn. I hope you will subscribe my channel, You Can Do It, and believe in yourself.
Can you? You are really awesome.
Thank you very much. Yes.
You can do it.
So if you want to... Yes, you can do it. So if you want to have a mentor lawyer, Auntie Eugenia here can teach you, can give you some wisdom. So ladies and gentlemen, it's such a privilege to be on this channel. And thank you for tuning in. Thank you, Eugenia, for saying yes,
thank you.
To tonight's FB Live and can you, lawyer to be. Thank you for your wisdom as well. Yes. You can do it, I can do it, all of us can do it. Thank you so much. And as promised, it's 10:30. It's time to say good night. Thank you, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.